It's very exciting. Jani Lakkanen still a lead, but he has lost more than a minute. If you compare to Mark Lauenstein, between the team control and the spectator control, very interesting. So maybe the door is open for Valentin Novikov very soon.